believe it, Ellice. Kanya ka na ba talaga ka-insecure? My God! Sandali lang, hindi pa tayo tapos. Tell me, are you seducing my husband by using your child? Hindi kita papatulan. Ginagamit mo yung anak mo para makuha ang simpatya ng mga empleyado ni Gabriel at minamanipula mo ang buong board ko para makabili ng shares dito sa kumpanya ko. Pwes kung sila na mamanipulate mo sa akin, hindi uubra ang pagiging ahas mo.
Nagbabaliw ka na ba?
Baliw! Sino sa ating dalawang baliw?
Traitor ka! I tried to be patient and understanding with you dahil iniisip ko na postpartum yung pinagdaraanan. Pero sumusobra ka na, Ellice. Wala kang utang na loob!
Hey! What's going on?
Hello? I smelled a woman's perfume on Gabriel's coat. Then I found this locket. It's like a heart locket. I don't know what it means. Dapat ko ba siyang tanungin about it?
No. Huwag mo siyang kukumprontahin, ha?
Susubukan muna natin siyang imbestigahan sa office, okay?
For now, just try to relax.
Si Ian.
Ah, si Marisa, nagkamasahe lang kami. Ano nga sa tingin mo dapat kong gawin, Marisa?
Don't worry, Ellice. Tutulungan kita sa pag-iimbestiga.
I assure you.
Mahanap natin ang amoy na yan.
Hi, Han.
Han.
Thank you.
Ay, hindi mo sinabi sa akin na pupunta ka.
I wanted to surprise you. Ito, dinalang kita ng lunch.
Han, you shouldn't have. Actually, gutom na rin ako.
Oh!
Thank you so much, Han. Ooh. Nice healthy fruits. And do you need anything? May imi-meet ka ba today dito?
Wala. Ikaw, may imi-meet ka ba later?
Wala naman.
Good.
Oh, wow. This looks amazing.
Ellice, huwag ka magpadalos-dalos. Mabuting lalaki ang asawa mo. Hindi ka naman niya binigyan ng rason para pagdudahan siya, hindi ba?
So, what should I do?
Burahin mo yung text.
Ano burahin? Pag binura ko, hindi mawawalan ako ng evidence. Ikaw naman, Marisa.
Ellice, pag hindi mo binura yung text, malalaman niya
na tinitignan mo yung phone niya. Okay. Sige. Fine. Uburahin ko na.
Kailangan humanap ka ng mas matibay na ebidensya.
O kaya hulihin mo sa akto. But for now, Ellice, act normal.
Just be the loving wife he knows.
The more na wala silang idea na may alam ka,
mas lalong hindi ka nila mapag-ahandaan.
Ganun ba yun? Okay. I'll take your word for it, Marisa.
Thank you.
before I head off to my next meeting.
Wala akong pakialam kung sino ka at saan ka nang galing. I'm warning you. Stop seducing my husband.
What are you talking about?
Wala kang alam? Let's see.
Okay, so you have my number. What's your point? Gusto mo maging textmates tayo?
Stop texting my husband. Stay away from him. Baka nakakalimutan mo na kayang-kaya kitang ipakalantkan palabas dito with just a snap of my finger.
Hey, what's going on?
I think your wife has a problem. And you know what, frankly, I don't want to be part of this drama.
Walang iya ka talaga.
What did I ever do to you?
Binalaan na kita, di ba? Pero ayaw mong makinig. It's as if you want all hell to break loose.
Wait, did you actually think na makikita kami ni Gabriel dito? You're pathetic. And even if I'm attracted to your husband, hanggang dun lang yun. Wala kaming affair. Pero kung ganyan ka lagi ka toxic, huwag kang magtaka na eventually baka maghanap na ng iba yung asawa mo.
You are fired from my company.
Sige. Subukan mo. Wala akong nilabag na batas. And I'm not having an affair with your husband, kaya you have no grounds to dismiss me. At huwag mo akong tinatakot-takot siya just because you're the owner of the company?
Ate, Christina, may naaalala ba kayong locket na pagmamayari ni Gabriel?
The heart-shaped one?
Yes, that's the one. I think lagi niyang dala.
Nahanap na pala ni Kuya noon. Ang tagal-tagal nung nakatago sa kwarto niya, ate. Diba?
Mm-hmm. Talaga? Bakit? Is it something special?
I think it's his lucky charm.
Bigay ba ni Ma'am? Or someone?
I'm not really sure. He's very sentimental about it. Lalo na nung mga bata kami. And he even got mad
nung pinakialaman ni Ate Sonia habang natutulog
yes,
siya.
Yes, I remember this one. Ako nga.
Bakit mo pala natanong?
Wala. Nakita ko kasi nung isang araw eh. So, naalala ko.
Marisa. Hi, Ellice. I called to tell you na Meredith resigned. Bigpit niya na lahat ng mga gamit niya.
That's good to know.
Oh, bakit parang lalim ng buntong hininga mo? Ellice, di ba sinabi ko naman sa'yo na wala na dito si Meredith?
Hindi na yun babalik dito. Tinakot ko na.
So quit worrying.
Marisa, hindi lang talaga ako nagtitiwala sa mga babaeng kagaya niya.
Well, siguro malandi talaga yung babaeng yun.
Maybe she tried to seduce Gabriel.
Pero Ellice, importante dito, hindi naman bumigay ang asawa mo, hindi ba? You should trust him more.
I know. I should.
You lying snake. So ito ba yung sinasabi mong may lakad ka? Ha? Kung sino-sino pang pinagdududahan ko. And you even told me not to doubt my husband. Tapos kayong dalawa pa lang may affair?
I'm so mad. Come on, Gabriel. Let's move on.
Hon, I was there because Agatha invited me dahil may sasabihin siya tungkol kay Marisa. But we're not having an affair.
Then explain this.
Oh,
Han, this is a misunderstanding.
Misunderstanding? Really? Gabriel? Talaga ba? Meron ba akong anggulong hindi nakikita dito? Hindi ba kayo magkaranigan kaya kailangan ganito kalapit ang bibig niyo sa isa't isa?
Sige!